So if the verb ends in no, the third person singular form ends in OES. For instance, I go becomes he goes, and I do becomes she does. Then next, if we have a verb ending in S, Z, SH, CH, or X, what we're going to do is add an ES to the end. So I fuss becomes he fusses. They fizz becomes it fizzes. You push becomes she pushes. We touch becomes he touches. They tax becomes he taxes.